Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome in my today tutorial. In our today tutorial, we will talk about how to find a norm in a mathematics. So first of all, we will check which symbol is used for a norm in a mathematics. So this is a symbol that is used for a norm in a mathematics. Okay, let us suppose we have a value a is equal to 5 and we have to find a norm of a. Then we will write a like this, a in a norm symbols, and in this side a square and under root. So this is a formula that is used to find a norm of any value. Okay, now put value of a. Okay, so after putting value in a, it will become 5 square and under root. After calculating square, it will become 25 and under root in this side and a norm. So after calculation of the norm, this value become, so after calculation of the under root, this value become 5. So this is a norm of a. So this formula, you can use this formula for to find a norm of any value. So I think you like my video, so please share and subscribe my channel. I will be very thankful to you.